So to solve for this, let's write first the equation for the reaction. We have H2O, and this will decompose to H2O.